of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing isn't this thing.
My dear Dr. Zach, welcome to Jurassic Park.